having lots of fun with your moms and dads and your family or your friends. I thought we could share a story together.
Julianne put on her clean new shirt and her clean new pants. Then she went outside and sat under a tree.
We are all alike. We are all people.
It's like me, just wanna be free.
If you're still my small babe or you're all the way grown, my promise to you is you're never alone.
Last night the banjo was playing on the radio. I like the radio and I like M. M is for Marcus, handsome, handsome Marcus. All the children adore him, give him a kiss, good night. Good night, sleep tight.
Friends, I miss you all and I can't wait to see you.
We can get back to learning and exploring with the children once again and just giving them all the love and the care that they deserve.
Hi, we hope you're taking care and staying safe and having fun with your families.
Hopefully we'll see you soon.
I hope you're all doing well and staying safe.
Can't wait to give you the biggest hug ever.
I hope everybody's staying safe where you are.
I hope you guys are keeping Mommy and Daddy very busy with lots of fun and exciting things to do.
I really do miss each and every one of you, and I have been wondering what you guys have been up to.
Thank you so much for staying connected with each other, with our team, and of course with children and families during these times. Stay safe.
I hope you're getting outside for your daily walks, because learning takes place inside and outside.